will be making vegetable biryani using biryani masala. For biryani masala, and about 1 kilo vegetables, about 400 grams, 250 grams to 400 grams of rice, and need about tablespoon, 2 to 3 tablespoons of yogurt. The first thing we'll be doing is adding in the spice, about 100 grams of yogurt, and add about 200-250 mils of water to make a runny paste, and just mix it. And if you want biryani to be hot, put the chili powder now before you mix anything else in there. Heat up about 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil. Add the biryani mix to it. While the biryani masala is getting cooked, we're going to cook about 250 grams to about 400 grams of rice. Actually, we're going to boil them. While the rice is cooking, the masala is basically ready. And we're going to add your vegetable to it. It's about 1 kilo. With the vegetables, you can put potatoes, peas, cauliflower, carrots, beans, and any other vegetable you like. And let it cook through. The rice are nearly done. It's about 80-85%. Just gonna break them. They're nearly done. So we're gonna drain the rice. As you can see, the biryani, vegetable biryani is ready. Make sure it stays dry like that. You don't want to make it too runny. We're going to add the rice in there. Mix it. When the rice are mixed, put a lid in there and turn the heat very low. Let it simmer for about 5 to 10 minutes. And your biryani will be ready. I'm going to take the lid off. See, biryani is basically ready. Now you can serve it.